Okay, well, if you didn't see my other video, like I literally just posted the other video while I'm recording this. God, no! I found this Shadows in the Dark Light. A wolf story. Okay, so chapter one, Finding Light. A text version with all text. That's so stupid! Okay, it says read. So before we start, I'd like to say some things. First, this book I'm doing is inspired by The Missing Light. Oh my god! Yeah. Thanks, Moon Kitty, with an I, as in I'm not really Moon Kitty. Thanks, car that drove by interrupting my video. But no, for real though. Some things that first, this book, okay, the Missing Light. I'm doing this inspired by The Missing Light. Okay, sorry. I'm repeating myself off of YouTube. And also, another thing is that should be. Is this should be inspiring, and some not know most of this is not true, if not is all is not. So, this story is fiction, not true. Fiction. But fiction. Okay. So this story. So enjoy this book. No, this is my art drawing book. I'm trying so right now. Cringe. All the way cringe. Okay, sorry. You can read chapter one, the next page. Well, isn't that obvious? No, I actually put in time to do this. Okay. This. I'm so sorry. Please, do not take this video down for copyright or like that. Seriously, I was just born. I saw some nothing but black, and all I could smell was my mother. But then I was picked up by my neck for a few seconds. Okay. Then put back down. Then I saw it. Lights. Then, wow, I really liked the word then. Then I smelled much more. First, I smelled. I'm very repetitive. My mom and dad. Then I smelled some other small things like me. I could tell they were my brothers and sisters, comma. Then I smelled something else. Ooh, really? I'm literally reading off the screen. Why am I doing this to myself? I smell some other. I could tell they were my brothers and sisters. Then I smelled something else that was sour. The queen. This is. I am sorry, Baymax, but I think I might have just finished you off with Shadows in the Dark Light. Actually, if anybody animates like a version of Shadows in the Dark Light, I will give them $20. I'm kidding. I'm literally the poorest person alive. I have nothing. I'm sorry. Like, clean. But then she went sweet. I knew she found something. But what? Then I heard her say, there she is. Even though you're supposed to say this in quotes. There she is. Once I heard her, I waddled. I think that's waddled. Around. All I could see was the fur. Then I got to the grass. I finally was able to see and smell it. But then I was picked up and put back. How are you singing? That's my question. I knew, comma, that I had a very big life ahead of me. Yeah. Even though that life is literally, oh my god. These chapters are literally pages long. And then I quit. But somebody has to, like, actually continue on with this animation. So, actually. Oh, great. There's a stupid bird in the road. That distracts me out of all things. Okay. Chapter 2, Getting Ready. Okay, but seriously, if anybody animates this, tell me on, There's this thing where someone doesn't blow my pages over. There's this thing, I can't remember what it's called. God. Oh yeah, Google Hangouts. Just go on Hangouts and, message me and tell me that you want to sign up. Because I will literally post your videos and get you famous. Because, no, this would get a lot of views. Chapter 2, Getting Ready. Now, I'm now 1 week old. You can see before 1 week? Well, that's amazing. Yes, this is the point of view of a wolf. I am able to walk now, but I normally get knocked over by my brother. Max. I have a family mix. I have no clue what to tell you at this point. I have many brothers and sisters. I have 6 brothers and 4 sisters. This is unrealistic, people. My brothers' names are Jack, Max, Kev, Mike, John, and George. I wonder how I got these names. People I know, maybe. My sisters' names are Mary, Maya, Lola, and Lily. It took me forever to get these names. That's all I can remember. Mom and Dad are teaching us to hunt. Does anybody think this is so unrealistic? Ugh, God. We hunted a deer and ate it for dinner, because obviously, 10 pups and 2 adults can hunt down a whole deer and, okay, I quit. Then Mom said we had lots of training to do tomorrow. I thought, what kind of training. I thought, what kind of training? But before I could ask, I fell asleep. Yep. This is what happens when you have the fly window up. I mean, the net. This story gets even just worse and worse every single second. This fly is annoying me. At least it's not that wasp.
You don't want to see. Okay.
Chapter 3, Deadly Disease. The last chapter I came up with. If anybody actually wants to, like, remake this story, I will give them thanks. Just because I'm lazy, and I want to see your ideas, because other people's are smart, and I like other people's when they make good stories / animations. Okay. I have just woken up. Yep. That's English. I notice there were some of my brothers and sisters laying on the ground alone. Yes, this story gets very depressing. I went to them. They were cold, stiff, and hard. They had no heartbeat. I knew they were... We all knew that. They were dead. Mom hugged us. To calm us down. There were only 3 boys and 2 girls. Obviously, I split the... Well, at least it's a more natural number of pups now. I literally split the number of pups in half. Not including me. Yep. The only pups left were Lola, Mary, Kev, Max, and George. Okay, so... this is actually... I think I still have the same name. Yeah, I'm still called Spirit back then. Hey, future me, if you change the OC's name from Spirit, I will slap you in the face. So, you know, if you change your OC's name from Spirit, slap yourself in the face from that. I miss the rest of them. We went outside because we heard the queen's howl. She said there is a deadly disease going around killing lots of pups. Okay, sorry. But don't worry, we have the... Okay, somewhere in here we were supposed to start a quote thing. We have the med wolves. Oh my god. I have no clue where I came up with this stuff. Ready. If any of your pups are limping and / or falling over constantly because they're pups, please bring them to the med shelter. But please do not panic. Stay calm and stay indoors. Thank you. And then... Wait, ready? There's nothing! Well, please like this and check out my other good videos. And if anyone wants to, message me on Google Hangouts, if you want to message me, here is my email, because I'm putting my email out there. I'm an idiot. But I mean, why would you steal money from me? I have nothing. I still can't make an at symbol. Yeah, that's about right. Yay. Here, hang out that thing, but I won't let you hang out with, do Google Hangouts with me if you haven't subscribed. I'm sorry that this was such a cringy video. Please like and subscribe, and have a possum day. Thanks for watching. Bye.